Welcome back here, everyone, to our channel. Thank you so much. And I hope that everyone always feel at home every time that, they are here watching our videos and enjoying listening to those songs that we are releasing here. And this song that we are about to listen today is from Morissette Amon. But before that, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, you can consider subscribing and click on that notification bell so you'll get notified every time that we release more videos in here. So now we are about to listen to this performance of Morissette Amon from Asia Song Festival. And this title of the song is My Love and Emotion. So this would be a mashup of this song, so let's go and listen to this. Wow. Oh, powerful start. This song is a little bit higher than the original that I have heard. Although I know that Morissette Amon has this style of her that she always make her cover song of those songs a little much higher than the original one. And that is one that is so much making her performance very different. Because she doesn't follow the original one, she always makes it a little higher than those ones, and she is killing it. The way she is singing those high notes, the way she is belting out, the first time that she started this song, the powerful way of her belt out her voice, and there you cannot stop yourself but to say wow every time that you are hearing her sing, because that powerful presence of her way, that the kind of her belting her voice. And she can handle every high note that she is taking. That is what is making his performances worth it to watch. She's moving so confidently in here.
I'm alive,
Oh, wow. One that I am observing here, I don't know that this song can be mashed up together, and this mashup of it, the way she is singing it in that alternate kind of way, oh wow. When I first heard this song, I thought it's only one song, but when I checked the title of this and I've seen that emotion and my love in there, and I've heard again those lyrics of the song, that's where I noticed that it's a mashup of this song. And I didn't know that this song can be blended together. And she blended it so well in here that it makes the perfect harmony of both song together. And she's killing it by the way she is singing it in here.
Country, maraming salamat po. Thank you, everybody. Have a great evening.
Wow.
Thank you.
Very powerful kind of mashup. And that performance of her is so breathtaking. Like, I cannot even, like, I'm holding my breath and then I release it. I'm holding my breath and then I release it. Because it's very difficult to control this kind of way, but the way she's killing it, oh my god. It's so powerful, the way she sang it. Her voice is really having that powerful effect in there. And she has this power on her voice that you cannot even differentiate. You cannot compare it to anyone, because there is this kind of way of her singing that song in a very different light every time that she covers it. And that is one that I always observe on her performances. And I do hope that everyone have enjoyed listening to this mashup of the song. And tell me what you think of it on our comment below. And please don't forget to check out our channel members. Their name would be appearing on the end of this video. Thank you so much, everyone. I'm going to see you again soon.